The family of a 13-year-old Highlands Middle School student who died suddenly said that they've learned the cause of her death. Lilliana Schalck died from an underlying strep infection that overwhelmed her immune system. She died at a Columbus hospital after feeling sick as she prepared to compete in a cheerleading competition with her team from Premier Athletics of Northern Kentucky. This was back in February.